The CDC reports Walmart on Lawrence Road is one of 55 locations that sold a recalled aromatherapy spray that was linked to a deadly outbreak of melioidosis.
Yeah, the Better Homes and Gardens essential oil-infused aromatherapy room spray with gemstones was sold between February and October 21st of this year. About 3,900 bottles were sold nationwide. Consumers who bought the spray are encouraged by the CDC to stop using the product immediately.